We can now generate a trend of every asset we set up. We have temperatures, frequency analyzes, and a visual image of a device which gets louder, hotter, or maybe also getting dirtier. And this is always impacting our production.
We didn't have the insight into our assets so detailed like we have it today with the animal.
With the asset management, we have the chance to compare every single data point we create on a frequent base.
We are able to reduce the preventive maintenance and only doing maintenance there where it's really needed.
It's really important that the Data Navigator is as simple as a smartphone nowadays.
Data Navigator is a web-based software interface that we are able to provide on every computer without any trainings. Everybody is able to use it because it's really intuitive.
It is designed in a way that all the needed functions like reliability engineers, like the scheduler, work preparation, can work with it.
The Data Navigator runs on our own IT/OT infrastructure, and it was a pretty fast process.
It's easy shareable because every computer can connect to it, everybody can get in touch with the data and also easily filter what they need in detail.
Not any part of the data will leave our internal network. That's a big point in case of data security.
Data Navigator will be an on-premise air-gapped solution for data privacy.